the 19th pick in the 1994 NBA draft, the Dallas Mavericks select Tony Dumas from University of Missouri, Kansas City.
This is a very big night for you, already getting Jason Kidd. What did you like about Dumas?
Well, I love his athletic ability. Somebody that can take the ball to the hoop. He gets to the free throw line a lot. We need some athletes on our ball club, and we want to push the ball off the floor. I think he fits what we're trying to do.
You think Tony Dumas, you think Jason Kidd, you talk about Jimmy Jackson, Jamal Mashburn. I mean, they're starting to get some young, explosive athletes down there in Dallas.
Well, he was the seventh leading scorer in the country. He averaged 26 points. And like Doug said, he can get to the foul line, and you can see right there, he can blow by people and get his shot. So once again, they're going for guys who can make it happen, but you like the size factor. Dick Motta liked big physical second guards, and he would fit that mode.
Well, we've seen some good ones already. It's up to double.
Here comes Dumas, Missouri, Kansas City. Look again, the eyes, the concentration. Windmill power. Oh,
a number here.
They've got
just a handful of wins over the last two seasons. They have a lot of work to do.
Yeah, well, if you look back in history, all the teams like Chicago Bulls, that majority came into the league, they were at the bottom of the barrel. And I think Dallas is making a lot of steps, you know, in the right direction with Jason Kidd. They got Mashburn and Jimmy Jackson. And hopefully, you know, adding myself into the mix, we can come in next year and start improving until we get to the team.
I think I'd be a perfect size for a two guard. That's the position I've been playing in college all my college career. So hopefully with Jason Kidd, he makes everyone on the court better. You know, he'll be able to set me up where I can do some things with the ball.
Dumas, Dumas hits for
the... Oh,
yeah. They said you forced shots. Oh. Yeah, I mean, anytime you're scoring, I mean, a lot of times, people aren't just going to let you score, so you have to force the issue.
Dumas now. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. Look at the concentration.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the
floats in the air. Floats like a butterfly. Look, he's doubling it too.
Now they point.
Did she just ask us not to hold out?
Oh, well, I'm really not sure about exactly when the negotiations are going to take place. I have to talk to my agent, Sexton. But basically, what I'm going to do tomorrow is get in contact with the strength and weight conditioning coach down at Dallas and start working out. So when I go into training camp, I'll be ready because I really want to play next year. I don't want to just make the NBA and sit on the bench. I want to go in there and get some playing time.
This young man has the potential to be a star.
So once again, they're going for guys who can make it happen, but you like the size factor. Dick Motta liked big physical second guards, and he would fit that mode.
Dumas now, look at the eyes, look at the eyes, look at that concentration. There he is right now with the catch. I mean, he just explodes, he floats in the air. Floats like a butterfly, look, he's doubling it too.
That'll be where I want to be at.
What do you think about the friends that came here with you and they're now losing you to the NBA?
They won't be losing me. At one time or other, I'll be up to Dallas. But they'd like to pay for at least half of it.